Welcome back. Thank you for joining. We're here at the Battle Dome. We got two challenges to go through, and I can't seem to get past this incredibly easy challenge. What's up there? Nothing. If you're not looking in the right angle before you jump, you just jump sideways. It's kind of stupid. Fucking die! God! Low-level weapons with high-level enemies.
Out for blood.
Oh, well, I guess I could have just went that way instead of taking the hard one. Fuck, dude, I'm gonna die again, man. Fuck off with that some bullshit, man. So two are stationary, two fall, one turns. Yeah. Okay. I'm about to get to this top platform and then everyone's gonna... Oh wait, I'm not even to the top yet. Fuck. Who's showing up? Who's showing up? Come on, where are you? I know you're here. I'm getting tired of starting over. Like, why can't you just start me off on the platform I was already on? That's some bullshit! That is some bullshit. My neighbors are probably annoyed at me, but that's some fucking bullshit. Fuck off, man. Thank you.
Ratchet is slowing down.
Yes, I fucking am, and now I can't. Oh my god, I'm getting. Where's the health, dude? Fucking A, give me some health. That would have been nice, developers. Having a random health would be nice. Okay. Okay. Let's try this again. Without dying. Jump over. 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 Jump across. Jump over. Jump across and slingshot. Oh, now you give me the health. Okay.
Time, Juanita. Let's just pray we don't have any more wardrobe.
Oh, dude, fine. Okay. That was partly on me, I will admit that. But still. One more challenge. The corkscrew. Am I grinding this whole time?
Zone
favorite, Team Dark Star will have to shoot the grind rail calibration orbs in order to align the track.
Oh, good luck!
Here's the rest of them. Is there one more that I'm missing? Okay. Why don't you look right there? Thank you for grabbing at that time. Do I not have to stay here? Can I just jump on the rail and go? Oh, I can't.
sandwich. You better leave that plot in.
Oh, okay. Those two are out of the way. Now I'm done with the Battle Dome challenges for a little bit. Cutscene? I guess it's just taking me back.
Welcome back.
Let's go. My body temperature has just risen. I'm on fire.
Tonight on Vox, it's a very special episode of Dread Zone. Planet Stygia. It's a world ravaged by continual meteor storms. Why, if not for Stygia's powerful defense shield, the entire planet would be decimated in a matter of hours. But somebody dismantled the shield's power supply. Who would do such a horrible thing to the poor people of Stygia? I don't know, but it sure makes for good reality HV. Stay tuned for the hottest episode of Dread Zone yet. And if you live on Stygia, the last one.
I wonder who did that. Was it Ace Hardlight? I wonder. That dick. I don't know how far I'll make it into this one, but I might just end this video here? I don't know. Maybe?
A beautiful world with pink sand, beaches, friendly service, and giant meteor storms pummeling the surface. We're live from the Tempest Control Station, thousands of feet above the ground, where powerful meteor shields protect the people below. But not today, because we've turned them off! Can Team Darkstar destroy the jamming devices and save Stygia? Only time will tell in this final round, as the fate of an entire planet rests in their hands.
Great. Oh, I'm in the Stalker too. Oh, does it literally just start? Well, I didn't.
You will have to use the Landstalker to destroy the power units on either side of the force field. You must hurry. The people of Stygia are in danger.
notes, this one's a long shot. But we've seen Team Darkstar pull through some tight spots before.
Tight spots. Wasted some rockets on that. It's all right. Hold on, I gotta go back for this, but I'm so slow at moving. Come on. Come on. Okay. Whoa. Please tell me I don't have to do another challenge right now, because I don't have time to do another challenge. It's gonna make me do another challenge, right? Fuck, dude.
Oh, talk about bad luck.
I should have ended this video before.
The control
fuck.
Tower. The shields are down. The shields are down. Was that too dramatic?
I should not have started this.
We'll have to turn on the shields manually. Too bad that's impossible. They'll need tech bot supercomputers and a big silver key. Alright, I'm kidding about the key, but wouldn't that be great? It would be fun, wouldn't it?
I have a plan. If you can deactivate the lightning collectors, I can manually recalibrate them from here.
First one's taken care of. Boss, if you miss the sweet shot, you will face a painful, horrible death. No pressure. Okay.
Thank you.
dude. I'm not gonna be able to do this because.
Oh.
Can I just go over here? Is there a jump pad over here? There isn't a jump pad over there. Well, fuck. Okay, whatever. I guess I'll just do it the old fashioned way.
I have a plan. If you can deactivate the lightning collectors, I can manually recalibrate them from here.
Boss, if you miss the sweet shot, you will face a painful, horrible death. No pressure, though.
Time to get through. Ooh, slingshot jump? Yeah. And I died! Like usual! Because they have unfucking believably powerful weapons!
Now pay attention to
this. I'm getting tired of overpowered weapons!
I have a plan. If you can deactivate the lightning collectors, I can manually recalibrate them from here.
Boss, if you miss the sweet shot, you will face a painful, horrible death. No pressure, though.
Come on, dude, come on! Moving faster would be very much appreciated. Jesus, motherfucking H. Christ, dude. I'm getting real tired of the overpowered enemies. Come on, man. I don't want to go through all of them just to move from platform to platform. There's still one more fucking thing to do, right? Jesus, man.
Poor Ratchet, he's got a hover ship with no place to go. After recalibrating the lightning collectors, the next step was to hack the control points on the shield's core. Bingo, bingo, the shields are up. Too bad the station's core took a direct hit. Too bad the radiation's everywhere. Too bad I said bingo, bingo. Who writes this junk?
Sir, Murphy and I will go. You brought us this far. We owe it to you.
We'll hack the core's control points. Just make sure you cover us with the hover ship.
If it's covered, sir, I don't want to go home in a trash bin.
Frankly, I'm amazed the little sucker is still alive. How about you, Juanita?
The Lombax does display an amazing ability to escape with his miserable hide intact, Dallas. So disappointing.
Cover the one that's doing that, man. Come on.
Hey,
Okay.
Excellent.
Is that the last one? No. Of course. There's a whole other one.
Oh,
fuck, dude. Please stop talking.
15 Dark Star doesn't fend off the attack. The people of Stygia will be flattened.
I don't know if I have enough.
Can I have breakfast for dinner? That's just weird. Oh, right. Stygia, Team Dark Star, and Red Zone bad guys. I'm on it.
Come on. I don't have time. Fuck's sake. Thank you. Got a medal. Okay. Thank you, everybody, for watching. I appreciate it. Please have a good day. Please have a good night. And always, please have a good life. Hopefully, I'll see you in another episode. Goodbye, everybody.